I am Alex Charette, and I play the oboe in the Symphonic Band. I like that band gives kids opportunities and teaches them to communicate through music. Band has had a positive effect on my life because you can be very involved. You can do DCI, pep band, jazz band, and ISMA contests such as solo and ensemble. Band has taught me to express myself in more than one way and has brought me many new friendships. The first piece that the Symphonic Band will perform is a holiday piece entitled The Joys of Christmas and is conducted by Miss Abby Whitaker.
Thank you.
tap band. I play the very sax in the Symphonic band. What I like about band is being able to learn and express something I was not able to do before. I love hearing all the different parts come together to create an amazing piece. Yes, band has had a positive effect on my life because it teaches me to keep practicing to get a part down. Band has helped me to learn that every section and part is important. If band was missing a part, the band would not be complete. The Symphonic band will be ending our portion of the concert with a piece entitled Mystic Legacy, conducted by Ms. Kagan. We will have a short transition to the wind ensemble following this piece. On behalf of CPMS Symphonic Band, we wish you a very happy holidays and hope that you enjoy the remainder of our concert.